one of the things that the folks that you see here at this demonstration is obviously they do have some pretty vicious rhetoric towards the U.S. government, but they always make the differentiation between the American people and the American government. And they always say, look, we have nothing against the American people. It's the policies of the U.S. government that the folks who come to demonstrations like this one say they don't like. And that specific kid that was holding up that sign, look, on the one hand, it was obviously in reaction to the verdict that came down yesterday, not allowing that travel ban to come back in place, but also, of course, at the public uproar that was taking place in the United States when that travel ban, when that executive order came into being. Nevertheless, there is a lot of very vicious anti-American rhetoric here, anti-Trump rhetoric here as well. In fact, the supreme leader of this country, Ayatollah Khamenei, he told people to come out here today in force and give Donald Trump an answer. And that's certainly something that we're seeing here. There were literally hundreds of thousands, if not over a million people here at this demonstration who came and went, obviously a lot of them holding anti-Donald Trump signs, and many of them saying that they're quite angry at some of the things that have transpired from the U.S. administration in the first days that Donald Trump has been in office, especially, of course, those sanctions levied against Iran, but then also, of course, the travel ban as well, which we have to keep in mind, George, hits Iranians harder than pretty much any other group because there's so much travel back and forth between the between Iran and the U.S. Many people obviously here are very happy that that travel ban has not been reinstated, and one of the reasons that you state is absolutely true. There is so much travel back and forth between Iran and the United States. People visiting their families, obviously, especially in the California region, there's a lot of Iranians who live there and a lot of folks who come and visit them. Also, a lot of Iranians who go to study in the United States, who study here and then go work in the United States. So for them, this was really, really tough. And of course, it hit them pretty much out of the blue when it happened. And there is a lot of anger at that. There is a lot of anger at the new administration in Washington. But there's also people that we've been hearing who say, look, Donald Trump, they say, is not unlike, they believe, other American politicians. They believe that they've had this antagonism towards themselves in the past. And one of the words that you hear here at this demonstration a lot is resilience. The Iranians saying that no matter what the U.S. does, they are not going to give up their positions. But at the same time, again, making that differentiation always between the American people and the American government.